fall at Prince Barlovsky's palace. She creates a story of a very sick aunt to try and evade her duties for the evening. Meanwhile, Rosalinda has made plans to entertain her former lover, Alfred, after Eisenstein leaves for jail. In this scene, we observe all three characters trying to hide their excitement for their secret plans from each other and barely escape getting caught. Please enjoy the Act One trio from Die Fledermaus.
Madam, this is all they had left.
Oh, and you accepted that monster?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, I guess it'll have to do. Oh, I must keep my promise and receive Alfred tonight. Oh, Adele, dear, how is your old, poor, sick aunt?
What aunt? Oh. Oh! She's very ill.
Do you really think she's dying?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Well, then, I'll leave you the night off after all.
Really? But before you flatly refused.
Before I was in a bad mood, and now I'm in a good mood.
So now, I smell respectable enough to go to jail. Adele, can you find me a rose or a camellia or... Permit me, sir! But now the time has come. Farewell.
What? Without supper?
Now and then a little fasting brings you pleasure everlasting.
Did you just make that up?
It's an old Korean proverb.
What about the boar's head?
Take it to your aunt.
Thank you, ma'am. I'm sure that will cure her.
Rosalinda, my dear Rosalinda.
My poor Gabriel.
May sweet dreams surround you while I lie awake restlessly all night.
Impossible. It is I who will be unable to sleep.
We are part of Oh boy, dude.